How to recover GitHub account password. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Chrome browser on your device, or you can go for any browser that you have on your device. Next, tap on the search bar and search for GitHub login issue. Now as you search for it, you can see different options over here. Now just select on the first option of the official GitHub application over here, or the website of GitHub support. So tap on it, and as you do that, it will lead you to a new page over here. Now here you just need to enter your email ID over here in the email box, and then select the reason why you are unable to sign in. So now you just have to select on the issue of your password. So just tap on forgot password, I can't remember my password, and then all you need to do is verify by tapping on solving the puzzle or the captcha option, and then tap on submit, and it will send you the directions on your email that you have associated over here. After that, you will just be able to recover your GitHub account password. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.